A forest fire has scorched more than 130 hectares near the French town of Mourier. The blaze broke out on Saturday afternoon. Some 230 firefighters were deployed to the Bouches du Rhône region for the country's first major fire this year. The drought, combined with the violent wind and the dried winter plants, stirred up the hotbeds of fire, according to one firefighter. They were able to contain the unusual winter flames on Saturday afternoon.